I'm the artist of this painting. Three things I'd like to share to the viewers, those who are watching it. Number one point, composition perspective. You have to add certain things which is needed to your frame. Certain things you have to remove it which is not required for your frame. Number two point, while you are using the watercolor, you have to be very careful about the lighting. Lighting is the essence of the painting. Number three, you have to be very fast enough while you are doing it on the location. Your paper will get dry very fast. So make sure you should use water spray along with your kit. Thank you so much for getting the input.